next song is called His Eyes on the Sparrow, and it's one of my very favorites.
Me.